As a judge, my sentiments on crime of any sort are well known. As for this trial, I can promise one thing.
You have to wait until it's over.